Hello all, today I will show you how to build a NAND gate using 7400 IC, breadboard, 9-volt battery, LED and wires. First, we connect the NAND gate on the breadboard, then we connect VCC to the positive terminal and GND to the negative one. Second, we connect two wires to pins 1 and 2, and an LED to the output at pin 3 followed by a resistor. And now let's test the output results. For more details, please check the attached link below and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.